enough that, like, you know, you may, you're going to need a notebook anyway.
When I get a keyboard,
yeah. And if you're to carry it around, you might end up having to carry the dockable keyboard. Have they figured out if there's like USB in the keyboard?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't read.
Well, the things that are missing, like, you know, there's no SD port. There's no SD port. There's no USB. Maybe those things are in the dockable keyboard.
Yeah, but you know, whatever like little things like that, they can get it right in the 2.0.
Yeah, they can, but usually 1.0 is impressive.
Yeah, no, it's definitely not as
I think they're trying to force a form factor that just, I mean, there have been tablets for a long time. Windows, I mean, the Windows tablet edition is really a very,
right.
The problem is, it's a really powerful operating system. The problem with it is that the hardware has always been second rate compared to the plain notebooks.
I like the ones that break off.
Here for the business.
Makes sense.
She was here for that.
Yeah, it makes sense.
There's no lack.